मैं टैक्सी चलाता हूँ अभी, और मैं 12वीं तक किया हूँ क्लासेस, और मेरे 4 बच्चे हैं, और 3 बच्चे यहाँ मुंबई में पढ़ते हैं, एक बड़ी वाली बेटी गांव में बीएड कर रही है। बच्चे, चारों बच्चों के लिए मैं सोचता हूँ ये लोग पढ़ के आगे बढ़ें और विकास करें, हमारा भी दुख सुख देखें, यही मेरी ख्वाहिश है।
From their report cards, one could gauge that the kids are bright in studies and they were eager to do well in school. Both the older kids, Kajal and Anand, are in the same grade, and Kajal is also very active in extracurricular activities. It would have been a pity to deprive them of an education just because of lack of funds.
Which is why we funded them from grade 8 to grade 10. Now both the kids are in college, they are in grade 12. We continue to support their education.
एक कंपनी हमको बहुत मदद कर रही है, हमारी मैडम जो है काफ़ी हेल्प कर रहे हैं, कंपनी भी काफ़ी हेल्प कर रहे हैं, और मैं इस फीस भरने के लायक काबिल नहीं था, पर इस कंपनी ने हमको बहुत मदद की है।
My name is काजल जायसवाल।
My name is प्रवीण विजय जायसवाल।
And currently I'm in 12th standard science from SIS College of Arts, Science and Commerce.
My school's name is Chembur English High School. I'm studying in 7th standard.
I want to become an event manager.
I want to become a cricketer.
EY is helping us financially to reach our goals, and I would like to place my gratitude by thanking them.
Every child has a right to education, and EY Foundation has recognized this right. They have developed a number of programs around it which furthers the cause of education.
All of us have people in our lives who work for us, who make our lives easier. House help, cooks, maids, drivers. Backing such a cause is one of the best ways of giving back to them and to society at large.
So do your bit. And every little help will go a long way to help shape the child's education
and give them a happy childhood.